today, one group will help clean up Cincinnati and make the city beautiful in the months ahead.
Allison Montoya joining us live right now with a look at how you can get involved in this project. Allison, good morning to you.
Good morning to you, Todd and Lisa. And this group, Keep Cincinnati Beautiful, is always looking for volunteers and, of course, donations to keep this project going. And today, those volunteers will be right here in Over-the-Rhine at this vacant lot that sits on West Elder Street, again in Over-the-Rhine, to make over this property. Now, today's project, Future Blooms, is part of Keep Cincinnati Beautiful, a group working to clean up litter, beautify areas, and bring life to vacant properties. Now, this video you're looking at is from a past project in April, and today, about 50 volunteers from Perfetti Van Mel will help clean up properties near Finley Market. And today they will paint abandoned buildings, enhance a vacant lot by planting roses and a maple tree, and they'll also install a fence around this property. And to date, Keep Cincinnati Beautiful and their program Future Blooms has enhanced more than 350 buildings and 60 vacant lots.
What it does is it goes to boarded up buildings, and we paint doors and windows onto those buildings to temporarily deal with that vacancy.
Are we ready? And the volunteers will get to work this morning on West Elder Street from 9:30 until 2:30 this afternoon. So a very busy day for them, filled with good work at this vacant lot as well right here on West Elder Street in Over-the-Rhine. And coming up in your top five stories, I'll let you know more about Keep Cincinnati Beautiful and how their work affects crime. Reporting live from Over-the-Rhine, Allison Montoya, News 5.